लाइफ की एक फिल्म है, तो हम लड़कियों की ओपनिंग हमेशा सर से सॉरी कह के होती है. लिविंग बाय व्हाट सोसाइटी सेज, डोंट यू थिंक दैट शुड चेंज टुडे? थोड़ा ढक लो, थोड़ा धीरे बोलो, थोड़ा ठीक से बैठ, थोड़ी फिट हो जा. ये थोड़ा थोड़ा करके मचा दिया है शोर, पर नॉट एनी मोर. Talk too much, so feminist. Laugh too much, so she's easy. So much pressure to be thin, when it's fun to actually sin. Na main sexy siren, na main rebel webel. Why do people want to chipka mujhe apne label? Married to auntie, single to lame. Unmarried to shame, shame. To quote Shakespeare, what's in a name? Kyun khelo ye गेम, सरनेम वाला गेम? ज्यादा पढ़ लिया तो ए चश्मिश, लिपस्टिक ज्यादा हो गई तो ए हीरोइन, घर लेट आऊं तो कैरेक्टर पे शक. ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से इज वेयर द हेल इज माई हक. साइज 0 या डबल एक्सएल, इट्स आवर लाइफ, सो व्हाट द हेल. लेट्स गो ऑफ द टॉन्स. दैट्स व्हाट वुमेन वॉन्ट टू बी, टू लिव, टू लव, स्टे क्वाइट or just flaunt. It's here today, this moment, this awesome. Be unapologetically sexy. Be unapologetically awesome. Woohoo! That's Kareena Kapoor Khan for you, ladies and gentlemen. You know, Kareena, people always say, and have always said, that women are a mystery. But for the first time, on radio history, we're about to decode what has been a very mushkil sawal. Dabur Amla presents What Women Want. Kareena Kapoor Khan, only on Ishq 104.8. Give it up for Kareena and for Ishq. Woo! All right. So this is... How are you comfortable? You want the mic? Can we pull the mic out? Yeah. All right. Sharing the same stage with you, essentially because you
are going to be on the same radio platform.
Exactly.
Now.
You're making your radio debut.
I'm not an actor here today, I'm an RJ, bro.
How is that feeling? Are you nervous? Because I was nervous the very first time I went on air.
I was a little nervous, I have to be honest.
Like, you know, you're just pouring into something that you've never done before.
Never done before. Yeah. Never. Though I know I sound quite nice. So it's
she
all about
sexy.
No, but this show is not about sounding sexy.
Not
it's
at all.
About I've actually had a lot of fun, and I hope it's just new for me.
There's this thing that I took a while to learn. So, you know, you always start your, the moment you start talking and the fader goes up and you're like, you're listening to Ishq 104.8. My name is Mehan. This is Ishq Drive. Have you figured a little something like that for yourself?
Well, yeah, you're listening to 104.8 Ishq FM and this is Kareena Kapoor Khan.
What love!
Yeah, that's
well
a little
done.
Bit of a song as well. And of course, my show's tagline is also, let's do the Ishq, baby.
Let's do the Ishq, baby. All right, okay, so on to a little more serious subjects. You know, you've been the sort of woman who's really walked the talk, and you made no bones about it. Aise matlab screaming from the rooftops, I'm expecting a child, but I'm also working, please look at me. You did none of that, and you never felt the need to do it as well. Where does all the strength come from? Some women in your life, or you're just really your own person?
I think everyone knows. Well, my mom, my sister, and me, all three of us women, are like the Holy Trinity. And I derive my strength from my mother and my sister, because for me, I think they're two of the strongest women that have influenced me. My mother, of course, being a single parent and has been absolutely amazing at it. My sister is now a single mother and is doing a fantastic job. And I think the kind of love and respect that I've seen in them, I know exactly, like what someone said in the crowd right now, that that's exactly what every woman actually strives for in her life.
That's fantastic.
To put it simply, that's what a woman wants. You know, it's amazing, the women that you quote, of course, are in your immediate family, but it's also true that I stated a moment ago that if this woman wants anything, she wants to do anything, she will. It's a really strong resolve to have. And there are women out there who have very much led the single mom's life, yeah, and done different kinds of accomplishment, really fought all kinds of odds, tired stereotypes, and we want to acknowledge them right here tonight.
I think we're going to definitely do that, and that's what the show is also about, you know. It's just when, of course, we have a lot of celebrities coming onto our show, whether, you know, whether it's been Karishma, Soha, we've had Sunny Leone talk about how she got accepted in India, you know, changing her country, doing all of that, coming here to work.
It's but such a tough profession.
Absolutely. Yeah. And to be accepted, not knowing the language, doesn't know Hindi, a lot of things. So we've had, of course, the celebrity part, but we've also had a lot of people, real people, non-celebrities come and talk to us about their journeys, their life, what has inspired them, how they have fought, whether it's racism, whether it's, you know, it's their body shaming. We've had interesting people come and tell us their stories. And I think that is what I've learned over the show. I've actually got so inspired by all of them, you know,
really
who've actually come out there and to actually talk about it so openly on radio. You know, I have to thank them, and it's so commendable to actually do that, you know, and let people hear their stories.
And we can't wait to hear their stories too. All right, let's begin acknowledging these women. All right, let's call upon Anmol Rodriguez on the stage. She is, I'm blind, I cannot see anyone. Where do we have
the lights?
All right, let me give a brief introduction on Anmol. She used to work for a multinational corporation, and she was a victim of acid attack. And it so happened that her company disowned her because they couldn't put up with an unconventional face like that, to put it politely. And this woman, she said, "See ya, suckers, I don't care, I'm going to be a muser." Which, by the way, I just realized a musically user is a muser. Yeah,
oh, okay.
And she has about 77,000 followers on Musical.ly, about 118,000 on Instagram. This woman is killing it. Anmol Rodriguez, bahut ho gaya build up, kahan ho bhai? There she is.
Kaun hai ye? Jisse
can we
nahi pata what women want?
Would you like to say something?
Can we get a mic and can we get... what are we acknowledging?
I've given
all right, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
Yaar, aisa hai, you claim to be the happiest woman on earth. Itna bada claim to main life mein nahi bana sakti. Like, this is a happy day for me. I can't call myself the happiest woman on earth. Where do you get all the strength from, yaar?
First of all, main khud ki favorite hu. Aur मैं खुद को हैप्पीएस्ट इसलिए मानती हूँ कि जो भी चीज़ें होती है जो मुझे सैड करती है या निगेटिव करती है, मैं वो चीज़ों को साइड रखती हूँ, उनको ज़्यादा मैं उनको उस चीज़ों को ज़्यादा फोकस नहीं करती हूँ, उनसे ओवरकम कर लेती हूँ, तो इस वजह से शायद मैं हैप्पीएस्ट पर्सन हूँ.
व्हाट एन इंस्पिरेशन. लेट्स हैव इट.
Thank you, bahut bahut shukriya to come here and you know, come in front of all of us. I'm so happy ke aap is manch par mere saath khadi hai. This for me, it's a very big thing. Thank you so much for coming and being a part of this launch of my radio program. Thank you so much.
Woohoo!
Hey, 104.8-ish, hypnotikana.
We'll have the photos in a bit, guys. बहुत सारे मौके आएंगे.
बहुत सारे. Let's just settle down right now. Let's just settle down right now. Ma'am is doing a show right now, sirs, ma'ams, everybody, please settle down. We'll have a good opportunity for the photo ops. All right. Moving on to the next winner. In fact, this one is thoda danger, yeah. So she is. One second, I think I have the right one. All right. So she's a domestic help and a jewelry a seller by the day. And she's a stand-up comedian by the night, and I have your mic, so you hold on to that.
Yes.
You know what is crazy is that she has this amazing sense of humor. तो उस दिन में सारे काम करती है, अपना content collect करती है, and then she goes and does a stand-up by the night.
Yeah. So we'll tell her to do something right now also, na?
Yeah.
Just for us.
Yeah. She's the single bread winner of her family of three daughters. Please give it up for Deepika Mhatre.
पहले आप अपनी जो आप इवनिंग में जो आप स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी करती है थोड़ा आप उसके बारे में कुछ बताइए हमारे गेस्ट को.
मैं एक सवाल पूछूं, परमिशन है यार? मैंने ना आपका फर्स्ट वीडियो देखा था एंड आई वाज लाइक मैम जब अपने एम्प्लॉयर के घर पहली बार जाएंगे जब आपका वीडियो आ जाएगा तो उनका रिएक्शन कैसा होगा यार?
बहुत अच्छा था.
क्या बोली वो?
वो खुश हो गए, बोले वाह मम्मी. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा था उनको. पहले तो ना बोल रहे थे मत करो, तुमसे नहीं होगा, तुम घर काम करो. तो मैं बोली नहीं, मैं करके दिखाऊंगी.
फैंटास्टिक.
मैं तो दीपिका मात्रे हूँ. पहले मैं मेड का काम करती थी, अब स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी करती हूँ. मैं मतलब खाना बनाने का काम करती थी. उस बिल्डिंग में एक संगीता व्यास करके मैडम है, उन्होंने एक प्रोग्राम अरेंज किया भाई लोग के लिए. तो बोले कि आप लोग एक दिन एंजॉय करो, गाना गाओ, डांस करो, जो भी करना है करो. मेरी बहन ने गाना गाया, मैंने कॉमेडी किया. तो मेरा कॉमेडी फेमस कॉमेडियन आदिति मित्तल को पसंद आया. तो उसने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया. हर एक स्टेप वो मुझे बताती रहती है, ऐसा करने का, वैसे करने का, सब सिखाती रहती है. अभी तक मैं उसके साथ हूँ, आगे भी उसके साथ ही रहूँगी. थैंक यू. थैंक यू मैडम.
आप वो पकड़ो, मैं ये पकड़ लेती हूँ. मैसिव हैम्पर टू हैंडल. Deepika Mhatre, give it up, please. All right, let's move on to Geeta Tandon. She's had a very difficult childhood. She's had a pretty abusive marriage, and she somehow channeled all that pain, all that agony into becoming one of the most important stunt women and body doubles for the Indian film industry. Give it up.
She's done a few films with me, if I'm not mistaken, Ravan also.
I had a feeling I would ask you.
Yeah, of course.
Ajo, conversations are happening.
She's fabulous.
Woohoo!
Ab log ne stunt kiya tha na, you've done for me. Ravan mein agent Vinod kaun sa tha wo? Yeah, Singham also.
Yeah. Urta Punjab and Singham.
Yeah, absolutely. Yes, I remember. So nice.
It really messes with me. Like if I face someone like you, I'm like, no nonsense aurat hai. Isko main koi gyan nahi de sakti.
She's done movies like Singham. She knows exactly what she's doing.
What it takes. But I'll ask you one thing. For someone who has basically just given and given so much in life, right? What could a woman possibly like you want out of life?
Deep sawal.
Kuch nahi, azadi.
Oh damn. Well said.
Yeah. That sums it all. Dil lagana suna sunana.
Thank you you so much, Geeta Tandon. Also now, moving on to our final winner of the night. I've had the privilege of actually having met her in two separate occasions. And one of them was organized by Sheroes. If you don't know already, Sheroes is one of those platforms, online platforms, which really is all exclusive to women. Women can be a part of this platform and they deal with issues around healthcare, family planning, finances, just so that women can find a safe space, a safe haven where they can have conversations and really nurture and grow among each other. And one such hero is Indu Nair. Please give it up for this lady. She has been a single mom, and it was a great reference from when you told me. Lord knows it's not easy.
Absolute honor and a pleasure and a privilege to be here at this platform. Thank you so much, Ishq FM, and thank you so much, Sheroes, for giving me this honor. And Kareena, you are absolutely marvelous. No. So I'm having a fangirl moment here.
No, please. We'd love to hear from you what you think women want.
Women want freedom. Women want to feel liberated. Women just want to be themselves. So just let us be. Thank you. And there's a small little something for Kareena. So I am a big fan of your film, Jab We Met. I must have seen it at least half a million times and cried my heart out at least half a million times. So there are just a couplet that I want to sing for you. I'm a trained classical singer. So Kareena, this is for you. On behalf of all your fangirls out there in the universe, so I'm just presenting it since I have the privilege of sharing stage with her. Aaoge jab tum o sajna angna phool khilenge barsega saavan jhoom jhoom ke do dil aise milenge. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Meha. Brilliant meeting you again.
Say nice meeting you too. Also.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Wonderful.
Once more,
baad mein. Baad hui.
All right, all right, all right. It's time to take this party going forward. I think it's time that I acquaint you with the entire Ishq fam. And if you know Ishq really well, we have a bazillion WhatsApp groups, all of us. Yeah, you're not doing Ishq if you're not on 100 WhatsApp groups. So we figured that we'll probably have you also on one of the WhatsApp groups. And we will get your number also in the process. Where's your mic? So we've thought of the name of the group, but I'll get to that in a little bit. Let me call upon all the RJs on the stage right about now. Give it up for Sangi. Give it up. I'm going to introduce them individually. Sangi does the Ishq Hangout show in the morning in Mumbai. We have Hansa, who's just joined the troupe in Delhi. That's Naisha sir. Center aja na, the side pe aja rahe. Nahi dikh raha. I'm blind. That's Naisha. She does the mid-morning show, Love Lab with Naisha. Gunjan does Ishq Top 20 and Midnight Crush. There is Kabir on Ishq Jukebox. He got a hoot. Nice. Come that side now. That's Meera. That's Ishq Meera. You can have a heart to heart with her from 9 to 12. Sarthak. Ishq Hangout in Delhi. Hangout. Yeah. 7 to 11. These guys do a little bit of a hangout. And myself, Meha. I do the Ishq Drive show. That's the evening show on Ishq 104.8 Mumbai. All right. तो एक काम करते हैं. सबसे पहले कोई आरजे सेल्फी. एक सेल्फी ले लेते हैं. But एक कोई स्पॉक बन जाओ और मुझे बताओ what do women want? was just like, I know we've done this.
You know what? I was just thinking about it that I might as well give you an answer which might shut your shop right away. Yes. What women want? I have the answer. All my life, the entire experience that I have, I think it's not me. That's... So yeah, that's what I thought. But all the best. Welcome aboard.
Okay, मुझे ना वहाँ से ऐसे टिकर चला जा रहा है. So let's get a photo, real quick, real quick. तुम जो सुनना हो जाते बात. किसे पूछे कैसे बोले कौन खोले वो बात. लगती सबको जो है राज. So here comes Kareena. कहने को वो बात जो तुमको किसी ने कही ना. On women want. All right. This is absolutely fantastic. Mic, Karina. All right, okay, so very quickly, bhagai ja rahi ho na Karina, idhar se udhar ye kiya jao, wahi kar jao. All right, so it's time for me to leave the floor open for the press interaction. Just a little bit of a heads up, if you guys have a question, request you to raise your hand, we will pass along the mic to whoever has a question, and it would be very nice if we could stick to what women want. All right, hi, kuch nahi dikh rahe, kaun ho aap?
We are like totally blind.
Yeah, 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 yeah. We're really blind.
Excuse me. Sit down.
Sit down.
Okay. Just sit down. We open to press right now. Just sit down. Yeah. I just came out of
the seat. All right. Do we have a show of hands? No. Nobody wants to know anything. I feel like someone raised their hand right at the center. I don't know what that was for.
Hello. Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Kareena. Bhavna this side from Z. Hi. Kareena, aapka bahut kaam dikha hai. Aapki bahut fan following hai. Sab aapko behad pasand karte hai. What made you say yes to a radio show?
I think when Ishq 104.fm came to me for a show, I think I was also surprised. I was like, okay, I've never been on radio. I've never done this medium, yeah, before in my life. So I was very, like, I was very nervous. But jab maine concept suni, and when they said that this is actually what they want to talk about, and the show would be about what women want, I think this is the perfect time for me to have dived into something like this. It's unknown territory, but I think it's territory that we need to speak about. It's a topic that we would, we need to address. We need to talk about different kind of things. And I think, I'm glad they felt I was perfect for it. Because yes, I have been very vociferous all my life. I have always had an opinion. And I think it's time women speak out. And I think it's going to be a fabulous, fabulous show. So I've just dived into it. Woo! And I would love to... you know the reaction. But I'm here for the women. I'm here to talk about women. And I'm here because I'm a proud woman. So I would love to represent all of us gorgeous ladies out there.
Hmm. Your show is what women want. Agar hum aapse puche, Kareena kya chahati hai? Kaun si ek aisi cheez hai jo aap chahati hai?
Well, I mean, I've always been someone who has wanted to follow her heart. Jo bhi maine kiya hai apne life mein. Lot of people, jab main शादी करने वाली थी, सबने कहा कि शादी मत करो, करियर खत्म हो जाएगा, कोई प्रोड्यूसर नहीं लेगा, कुछ काम नहीं मिलेगा. शादी के बाद इतनी काम कर रही हूँ मैं कि आई एम लाइक, अरे नहीं, मुझे अब नहीं करना है यार. तो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वन ऑफ दोज वुमेन हु ऑलवेज डन थिंग्स दैट आई वांटेड टू डू एंड आई वुडंट लिसन टू एनीवन.
एंड यू आर डूइंग मोर.
एंड आई एम डूइंग मोर एंड आई विल ऑलवेज कंटिन्यू. सो आई होप दैट आई कैन ऑलवेज फॉलो माय हार्ट. दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट टू डू.
ग्रेट, ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू.
एनीवन एल्स?
हाय करीना, रवि फ्रॉम एबीपी न्यूज़. करीना, पहले जब टेलीविजन का इतना जोर नहीं था, सैटेलाइट चैनल्स इतने नहीं थे, रेडियो बहुत लोग सुनते थे, रेडियो पे जो प्रोग्राम्स आते थे, गाने आते थे, ऐसे कोई कोई नॉस्टैल्जिक आपकी यादें हैं जो आप बता सकती हैं कि रेडियो पे आप सुना करती थी, किसी को फॉलो करती थी, कुछ बता सकती हैं?
आई थिंक ह्यूज फैन ऑफ अमीन सयानी जी. Radio, I mean, is like his... Yeah, I think his voice is synonymous with radio. I mean, through my childhood and everything. And I think aajkal jo hai, I think radio, it's not just about radio. You know, I'd like to just say that. Today, it's all about content. It can be on any medium. Chahe wo web ho, chahe wo radio ho, chahe wo stage ho, theater ho. everything doesn't have to be on the big screen today. I mean, actors like Saif are also acting in films like Sacred Games, which is giving new actors a lot of potential to be seen, for their talent to be explored on stage. And I've also come from a family where we've done a lot of theater, we've done a lot of film, we've done a lot of different kind of avenues. So for me to dive into radio, I think it's fine, it's an art, I think it's in fact tougher than also acting, I would say. I really respect all the RJs behind the mic, because there is a lot of talking, and you know, I mean, yes. I think to be, you have to constantly be on your toes, you have to be entertaining even as an RJ, I'm sorry. I think it's a lot of hard work.
Every single day.
Every single day, every single minute. And I'm actually having the time of my life that I'm exploring this new avenue.
Kareena, ek sawal aur ki haal hi mein Sunday ko Coffee with Karan mein Saif Ali Khan aur Sara Khan appear hue the. और उस एपिसोड की बहुत चर्चा हो रही है कि अब तक का बेस्ट एपिसोड है कॉफी विद करण का. क्या आपने देखा और आप क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, क्योंकि काफी बोल्ड किस्म की बातें भी हुई सारा और सैफ के बीच में.
वेल, ऑल आई कैन से इज आई एम श्योर कि इट्स डेफिनेटली द बेस्ट एपिसोड, बिकॉज़ जो गेस्ट थे दोनों सारा और सैफ, दे आर अ डेडली कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ब्यूटी एंड ब्रेन्स, व्हिच इज क्वाइट रेयर इन द इंडस्ट्री.
व्हाट शी सेड, व्हाट शी सेड.
Hi, Kareena, this is Tanmaya here from Radio and Music. Kareena, I want to ask you that, just as you said that a lot of celebrities have come on this show, so which is one celebrity, like a female one, that you would like to have on your show, apart from your sister and your mother, whom you think is a woman of substance?
Well, we've had some interesting people. I can't tell you too many names. But we're still shooting though, of course. We're still recording and shooting our episodes, but jaise maine kaha, we've had Sunny Leone, we've had the Tinder CEO Taru Kapoor also on our show. It's not necessary that ek star hona zaruri hai ya celebrity aise hona zaruri hai. We've had Faye D'Souza, who's a journalist. We've had some interesting topics, interesting people. So through this radio journey, I think I have met so many different people that I would have never imagined. जो हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, हम तो सिर्फ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के लोग से इंटरेक्ट करते हैं,
बट आई थिंक यू जस्ट गेट कॉट अप इन दैट
वर्ल्ड. यू आर ओनली मीटिंग कि फिल्म पार्टीज पे जा रहे हैं, फिल्म पार्टीज से मिल रहे हैं, फिल्म को लोगों को मिल रहे हैं, उसी बातें हो रही है, वी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट मूवीज. बट आई थिंक थ्रू दिस रेडियो शो इट हैज एक्चुअली टेकन मी इन टू एवेन्यूज दैट
योर वर्ल्ड
ओपन माई वर्ल्ड एंड लियरिंग देयर स्टोरीज. So an interesting episode is, which I would love you all to watch, is also of the Tinder CEO Taru Kapoor's. I really, really enjoyed that. Really, really enjoyed talking to her.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Kareena, towards the back. This is Priyanka from Indian Express. Kareena, you said that how you've always followed your heart, you know, as far as your career is concerned. But you think in the film industry, it's difficult for actresses to follow their heart, because the kind of industry it is, it's heavily sexist. It's constantly telling its women to be a certain way, to look a certain way. They lose out on roles if they speak up. So as far as your experience goes, do you think it's difficult for actresses?
I think in any field, there would be this issue. Of course, we hear about it a lot because we're in the film industry, and you know, a lot of reporting is done through, you know, okay, this has happened with so-and-so, that has happened with this producer, this director, this actor. We get to hear a lot about all of this, but I'm sure it's everywhere. But I think, talking about the film industry today, I think we are giving a lot of chances today. I think we have a lot of opportunities, a lot of good characters. We have path-breaking actors, be it Radhika Apte, be it the girl in Sacred Games, Kubra. I mean, today we're getting these kind of girls who are fighting it back and doing these kind of roles, which is brilliant. So I think we have to have gumption as actors and actresses that this is what we're going to do. And be it on any medium, it doesn't have to be. I mean, I think, you know, talking about Sacred Games, it's given opportunities to so many people. So, I mean, I think a lot of women out there are having the gumption to take up these roles, and color, shape, size, nothing matters. You know, we want to do hard work. Your hard work, your talent will succeed. And that's what I think we are building up to that.
Touché, touché. All right, I think we have room for one more question.
Kareena, hi. Yeah. I'm Nikita here from Zoom. You're looking lovely, by the way. When your tagline says, "What women want,"
what comes to my mind is, with everything that's happened today, do you feel that the industry gives women the safe environment to work? Do you think that women require more than what the industry is giving in terms of security in the workplace?
Of course, that's what we want, and that's what we address, we're talking about, we're openly having conversation today. The fact that so many women have come out and spoken, I think that's a start. The fact is that earlier people have not spoken for years. Today people have come out. And I really, really appreciate those women who've actually had the courage to stand up and talk. And that is going to help all of us change our workplace, give us security. And whoever it is, big or small, there's no place. It has to be safe. Actors, it doesn't matter whether you could be the biggest superstar or the smallest, but women have to be secure. And the most important thing is that we have to keep this, we have to keep the momentum going. We have to keep the conversation alive. And once we keep that alive, a lot will change.
Do you feel in the sense that the industry should also regard to what they have said and do properly take a stand as to what happened, believe the women and do something about it?
I think we are doing that. A lot has been assessed, a lot of stand has been taken, and we're waiting. I mean, I'm sure legal course is also being taken. So many women have spoken out, and so much has happened. I mean, for years, people would like hide behind the curtain. I think today we're openly having a discussion about it. So it's a huge change.
All right, I guess we'll have to close this right about now, really cutting on time.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Anjali.
Can we do one question? I'm really so sorry. We won't be able to accommodate another question. Really apologize for that. Yeah? One last question. Bas, aur nahi milega.
Hi, ma'am. I'm Anjali Chaturvedi from Aastak. Ma'am, mera aapse ye sawal hai ki ye show jaise mahilaon ke baare mein hai, to kya is shahar ki aam mahilaen bhi is show se jud sakti hain?
Ye show khaas karke liye aam mahilaon ke liye hai. We are trying to reach out to the mass. We are trying to reach out to har ladki, har aurat ke liye ye show hai. I think we have spoken about topics jo har ladki probably apne ghar par baat nahi karegi, but she would listen to this show, and I'm hoping that unme confidence or strength aa jayega, that okay, fine, people are talking about these kind of topics.
To fir wo isse kaise jod sakti hai, ma'am?
क्योंकि सेलिब्रिटीज की भी आम लाइव्स होती है ना प्राइवेटली.
जुड़ने का मैम पूछ रही हूँ कि मतलब जुड़ कैसे सकती हैं?
नहीं, आई थिंक जैसे एक एपिसोड है, हमने शादी के बारे में बात किया है, हमने ओपनली सेक्स के बारे में बात किया है. दीज आर टॉपिक्स दैट पीपल प्रॉबेबली डोंट वॉन्ट टू एड्रेस. अपने घर पर बात भी नहीं कर रहे हैं आजकल लोग, बट होपफुली थ्रू लिसनिंग टू आर शो एंड लिसनिंग टू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट वुमेन्स स्टोरीज, दे वुड कम एंड एड्रेस दीज इशूज. Every woman would relate, every married woman, every young aspiring woman to get married. There's topics on love, there's topics on marriage, there's topics on everything.
All right. Thank you so much, the media, for taking the time out. And photo, that would be all you. Okay.
जिसे नहीं पता व्हाट वुमेन वांट, हु आर दे?
हे देयर, मैं हूँ करीना कपूर.
बातों में करेगी कभी टॉन्ट कभी फ्लॉन्ट. शी इज हियर टू टेल यू आके व्हाट वुमेन वांट.
ऐसी बातें वैसी बातें, बातें तुम जो सुनना हो जाते, बट किसे पूछो कैसे बोले.
गाइस, द शो इज नॉट ओवर, वी हैव अनदर सरप्राइज, तो जाने का.